This next song is a very special treat. Al kind of wrote his own Goin Home song. Man, you gotta be truly gifted and prepared to kind of send yourself off, man. And I mean, seriously, Al had a song about almost everything. Oktoberfest, romance, whatever, you know. He really wrote a lot of tunes, and Jim had some time, I think, you know, to exchange some songs with Al months and months ago.
Yeah.
And talk about tunes and shared songs. And earlier I spoke about the tradition for musicians, especially around New Orleans, you know, to march a second line or to at least come and play a number and honor and truly pay tribute to a real musician. And this is something that's going to continue as long as real musicians play music. And thank God that Jim took the time and had the time to learn the tune. It was sent to me, Natasha, you sent it to me, and I didn't really have a lot of time to work on the tune, unfortunately. And Jim had said, hey, well, you know, me and Al have been sharing tunes months ago, and I know the tune. And I seriously want you to listen to the words of this song and the feel of this song, because Al truly wrote the most perfect going away song for himself or for any musician that we lose. And so I hope you guys will really listen to this song, listen to Al's own words, his own chords, his own arrangement. Take it away, bro.
All right. Yeah. I hope I can do Al justice for this.
Yeah. Nobly done. Nice job, Nelson.
Thank you.
Nobly done.
Thank you, Al.
Woo! Absolutely awesome. What do y'all think about that song? Unbelievable. Written in tradition, all about tradition.
Alex, thank you, brother.
Thank you, Alex.
All right, up next, we have the band Southern Child. We're going to give them a few minutes to get set. Thank y'all so much once again for being here as we pay honor and tribute to our late dear friend, Al DiMarco. Y'all make some noise for Al one time. It's Goin Home Parade right here tonight, folks.